Hey guys, it's Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. So I'm extremely happy with the paint job. I have small areas that need to be done. Small, tiny areas that need to be done. But I cannot climb and go up on anything because I am like really, really, really close to labor. So I'm gonna set the crib up here. I'm gonna steam mop the room one more time. Of course I had to clip off the old paint so that I had a soft base to do the new paint. And I have to wipe off the window. I have to wipe off the paint that I got on the window. But like, I'm excited. I am very happy. Can you guys see this? This looks professionally done. Like, this came out amazing. I'm excited. Areas like here, I'll be able to get out the way because I could reach it without lifting my hand above my head. So I can't lift my hand above my head because I'm so close to labor. So like here, I'll be able to do because this is hand strokes. With the brush, but I'm excited. You guys saw my other video where I was painting, you saw I had this space to do, and I did it, and I got it out the way, so I'm extremely excited. Can you see that? The wall is done. I'm excited, like, look at this, like, this is blue. You don't even see blue at all. So, I'm excited. This is professionally done. I'm ecstatic. Can you guys see this? I'm real grateful. So, gonna steam up the floor. I'm not gonna try to use matte acetone and strip the paint off the floor. What I'm gonna do is sit. And so I custom made the windowsill color. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to just steam up. What doesn't come up, I'll try to I'm just gonna cover with the rug. So stay tuned for that. And hope this video served, like and subscribe to my channel to stay good at me and my life. We will shall do the same again. This is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York.